the apostles, their name suggested such. Joseph, Jacob, Isaac, it was a clever touch. They all were living in DeKalb, for fate decreed it so. When Isaac Ellwood built his house 100 years ago. Record-breaking size. The orders came from far and near. The cash began to flow. That's when Isaac Ellwood built his house 100 years ago. The house is still a standing, preserved for all to see, with souvenirs and artifacts of days that used to be. The chandelier still hanging with its crystal all aglow in the house that Isaac Ellwood built 100 years ago. This was just the place for an 1890 ball, with lovely long-gowned ladies, each flirting with her beau, in the house that Isaac Ellwood built 100 years ago. The stable studs and mares are gone, but the coach house still is there, with harness, carts, and carriages preserved with tender care. 300 kinds of barbed wire stand labeled row on row in the coach house Isaac Ellwood built 100 years ago. Go.